Oh no! Oh, come on, dude. We got a break. Well, I think I'm gonna give up on this rope. I think I've reached the end of it. At any rate, I reached the end of my rope. And I'm gonna wait until spring when the ground is nice and soft, and maybe I'll dig out the area a bit and just see if I can recover the end of the rope or whatever, see what's there. A lot of effort for this stupid thing. So, anyway, let's see what else we could do here. Salvage the video.
Tractor or something? Car part? I don't know.
Nice. I'm thinking that's copper. Discrimination's up pretty damn high. All the way, actually. It's still reading, so that's gonna be copper. I see some greenish on it.
Oh, that was a little bit low.
Double check later, but
that's like finding a buck.
Nice.
Sweet.
That wasn't the most successful day I've ever had, but I still had fun. It's just a beautiful day out. Ground's too damn frozen still, though. And, this pond is kind of frozen over, so I'm gonna actually take a walk over this little pond here. It's not a pond, I don't know, a big puddle. And, just see what I can, see if there's anything hiding under there. Maybe in the summer, I can come back with some waders on and maybe dig around in the muck. Anyway, thanks for tuning in. Y'all have a good one.